I'm not about to celebrate. Every trait could indicate a totally straight expatriate. This guy's not gay, I say not gay.
That is the elephant in the room. Well, it's irrelevant to assume that a man who wears perfume is automatically radically fey.
But look at his coiffed and crispy locks.
Look at his silk translucent socks.
There's the eternal paradox. Look what we're seeing.
What are we seeing?
Is he gay?
Of course he's gay.
Or European?
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second.
I see skies of blue, clouds of white, bright, blessed days. Dark sacred nights, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Beauty queen on a silver screen, living life like I'm in a dream. I know I've got a big ego. I really don't know why it's such a big deal though.
I will destroy you and everyone you love.